They're called cop cams. Body cameras worn by police officers. Two small local departments already use them. Now, Leslie Barrett gives you a picture of the cop cam issue from both sides.
It can help some defendants questioning the propriety of police action, but it also protects the police against unfounded allegations of wrongdoing.
Find out how cop cams are working in the Valley and if other local police will be using them too. Tonight on 21 News 6 p.m.